Craigslist, beware. A man attempting to buy a laptop was robbed at gunpoint. And security experts say this type of crime happens more often than you may think. WDSU reporter Gina Swanson is on your side tonight with more. Gina?
Scott, you know, there are lots of good deals on Craigslist, but you know what they say, if it seems too good to be true, it likely is. And over the weekend, a person looking to buy a computer got much more than he bargained for. A Craigslist ad for a laptop ends in armed robbery. Police say a man arrived at this home in the 3600 block of Huntley Drive in Algiers just about 10:30 Saturday. But instead of a new computer, the victim was met with two men wielding a handgun and a taser. They demanded his money and fled the scene. Security experts say it's a cautionary tale for those who use sites like this one to buy and sell items.
Anytime you're buying something or selling something small like a computer, you always want to do it in a public area where you meet the person at a coffee shop or something else where there are other people around.
Neighbors tell us no one lives at the home, but from the looks of it, it's well kept and easy to believe a legitimate seller would live there. If you're looking for a bargain, that's a point and click away. Experts say the key is doing due diligence. If you don't, the perpetrators will.
They'll come to your house to buy a piece of furniture and they'll scope your house out. They'll look to see if you're a single female, if you're married, if you have kids, if there's an alarm in the house.
Armed robberies are crimes of opportunity, often carried out when the victim least expects it. In this case, the perpetrators use the internet to plot the crime. Experts say it happens more often than you think.
The internet has opened up an entire area of theft and other things that could happen, from fraud all the way through.
Since the crime has been reported, that post has been removed from Craigslist. Police tell us the investigation is ongoing. They're hoping to use cell phone records between the suspect and the victim to find the robbers. In the meantime, both buyers and sellers just have to be careful and don't arrange meetings at the home of either party. Of course, as the experts say, meet in a public place if possible. Scott.